Good morning from Matt Burt at the Saxon Ring Circuit. It's tight, it's technical, and tyres are often put to the test. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. The director takes us to the starting grid where riders are trying to maintain their concentration before the start of the race. Today is a perfect day for racing. The sun is shining and riders have completed the warm-up lap. Fabio Quartararo starts from pole position. Just a few moments more and we will see the start of the Grand Prix. 2 minutes, the top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's... In a few minutes, the top three... The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. Here are the top three riders on the podium. These guys gave a great performance. It was a real pleasure to watch them ride.